Leave no waste behind.
Leave no waste behind.
But how can we reduce our waste? Students of the Technical University of Munich spent a weekend thinking about this and came up with concrete ideas for cities, energy and consumption. A challenge. Around 60 participants took it up at the TUMinside and Study Center Raitenhaslach in a student competition, the EuroTeQ Collider 22.
It's absolutely amazing to see everyone here now, really being super enthusiastic, working on their projects. They even wanted to skip the break because they were so like, we want to work and we really want to make this work. So it's just amazing being a part of that and supporting them and guiding them along the process to actually make a change.
Because the process of waste reduction has only just begun and, like all the pressing problems of our time, can only be solved together, so across national borders. This is where EuroTeQ comes in, an association of leading European technical universities. TUM is also a member, since the aim is to promote innovative engineering education throughout Europe. The Collider is a new type of hands-on learning format. Maria immediately realized the potential of this opportunity. She didn't hesitate for long and signed up right away.
I saw it as an opportunity first to actually tackle a real issue in society, also outside university. Second, also to apply all the theoretical knowledge I had gained over the past years at university to solve this real issue. And third, it was also the fact that the team was so interdisciplinary. I got to work with people from different programs, from different countries. You get so many different ideas, so much valuable input that you wouldn't be able to get on your own or just with the same people that you work every day for every university project.
We have multidisciplinary backgrounds. I myself come from management and technology with informatics. The other people in my team are from informatics, mathematics, there's a biomedical engineering student and a programmer.
They have come together over questions of urban gardening, specifically to work out a solution for reducing water consumption. At the same time, they want to find a playful incentive to preserve.
So the gamification aspect would be to create a kind of leaderboard system or a kind of competitive system where different community gardens around Munich can try and beat one another in how much water they save, since saving water is one of the main aspects that we're bringing forward with Leave No Waste Behind.
In addition to professional exchange, EuroTeQ is about community at TUM, but also together with the other European universities, at least virtually. So the 13 TUM Collider teams introduce themselves.
Hello, EuroTeQ Collider. We are
Reunion.
Today we're working on our project
at the TUM Academy Center in Raitenhaslach
to build a student platform
in collaboration with Microsoft
to leave no waste behind.
Can't wait to show you our prototype and our project.
Bye.
This possibility to both work with external partners like Siemens, Infineon and others, and to also cooperate on a long-term scale, that's another special feature of the Collider, which the organizers from the TUM School of Social Sciences and Technology highly appreciate.
Here, the students have a chance to develop a project that will have a life after the Collider. Also, our partners, the mentors and the challenge givers from the industry, from other professorships, from NGOs and so, they are also very motivated to support and to continue with this project.
There you have it, motivation and enthusiasm all around.
It's great fun.
So nice to have this time to collaborate and then think of ideas in the sun in this beautiful location.
Many languages, many nationalities.
What I like most is the European spirit, because like we have 5 or 6 universities collaborating, and I really look forward to go to the European Commission. That would be so nice.
And maybe this will come true, because the winning teams get to present their idea to the European Commission. For these students, the time here at the Raitenhaslach Abbey in Upper Bavaria is additionally rewarded with a ticket to Brussels and the opportunity to meet students from the other EuroTeQ universities in Denmark, the Netherlands, France, Israel, Estonia, and the Czech Republic.